How is he going to save this partner after damaging them?
Damaging through?
Telling them the truth. What do you think about that?
This is one of my questions.
Good.
Because after you tell her the truth...
You have to save
her. You start a process of self-punishment.
Okay. If I punish myself for something I have done to somebody else, that's my ego.
Because I want to be perfect in my own eyes.
No, I want to show the world that I'm a very good person. I want you to accept me and see how good I am.
Yes.
I hurt somebody and I'm suffering. There isn't enough suffering in the world to save anybody. You cannot suffer enough to save anybody. You see what I mean? That person will suffer, yes, but they will grow and be free and decide what they want to do. Maybe they're better off without you. Sorry to say it like this. Maybe they will have a better life after. You actually loving this person deeply to tell them, I cannot be with you anymore.
If you can't do this,
you suffer. For them not to suffer.
But this is the Jesus Christ history.
Jesus said he suffered for us.
Yes.
What have we done? We haven't done anything. This is the all the religion telling us. We all feel guilty now about Jesus died for us. We haven't done anything. Maybe this person are waiting to go. You don't know.
Could you accept the idea that your wife would be happier with another man?
I don't like it, but I accept it.
You would accept?
I don't like it, and I accept it.
You would respect, right?
It happened. It happened to me already.
No. Would you support her? Would you support her?
No, no. I don't do business with her. I don't, happy or not happy, leave her alone.
Okay, but...
Leave her alone.
You would not support her to be happy.
You cannot make anybody happy, can you see? You see, we're going back again. You don't have the power to make anybody happy or sad, actually. People choosing what they want. People choose how they feel every moment of the day, regardless of what you do.
So we have the free will. Again,
we choose, yes.
Free will to choose our inner mood.
Yes.
Our inner mood.
Yes. Mm. I always say nobody can insult you without your permission. If you feel insulted, you're choosing it. I will be affected if somebody insults me, if I'm insulting myself.
So it depends on the number of person you have inside
of you. Yes. I always say this joke in the seminars that if you walk in the street and somebody shout, idiots, don't look. If you look, it will be you. You see what I mean? You remember? Yes. So why look? The person is shouting to everybody. And you're the one who's going to look. You decided this person insulting you. And then you're going to have a very bad day. But you will meet people crazy in your life, hate everybody. Why we suffer for this? We don't have the power, actually, to hurt anybody. We will hurt people in small things, in day two, and they will recover. And this person will grow and learn. And also, they will start asking themselves the big question, how did I get involved with this person in the first place? And this person will look deep in heart and soul and realize they have many signals from before and they ignore it, actually. And they set themselves up in that situation. So next time, they be careful.
Manis represent is the representative of the laws of the Father, the structure. I know now, I'm sure. And we are trying to test him. Is it the structure and the law that he proposes strong enough? And we said, but. And he remains still in the structure and in the law. Mm-hmm. And this is testing, but it is the quality and the position from which he responds. Because if he is the real thing, the real representative, we will accept, honor, and integrate his position. In fact, the animals that we talk about, the tendency, and many said that. the animals are entities that are immediately going and expressing the wish. Yes. But we have to sacrifice our wish and to put a time between the need and the moment we express it. And then in this time we transform it, we sublimate our energy.
I want to add a couple of things because you're talking about the animals. There are tribes where the male has many females, you know, some animals, yes? This is a male animal instinct, the male, yes. But the animals don't have the ability to reflect and think like us. So they are following an instinct only. But we set up a society that has rules. And the struggle is with these rules we accept it. That's how. So we created morality and we bought it. So we, if somebody does not follow this, we'll be an outcast. See? But now maybe we're going further. We need to allow, as long as you're not hurting and not stealing, breaking the law, destroying people, we must be able to let people do what they want, providing they follow the agreement. Like we drive on one side of the road, we pay our taxes, we do these things. So people need to have the freedom to do what we want, and we should leave them alone, providing we follow the agreement we all agreed to.